Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, we're continuing the series where the Vergion goes up every single time the video. This game, this one took a little bit to get started because it kept crashing, and yeah. So let's get into this. We're gonna go mining mainly for this video. That is annoying. I'm turning that off. That's better. Actually, we should probably make a house. A small hut. Doesn't have to be good. Okay. This version is 1.2.0. It doesn't show up, so we're doing this one. Yeah. I'm gonna do this so I can think of an idea for GTA. This is gonna be a series that I do when I can't think of an idea. It's a good series, at least. Yeah. Let's plant this here. Yeah. Got some wood. I still can't drag. Yeah. Set up a small shack around here. Okay. Yeah. I'm making a small hut. Doesn't have to be perfect, but it's gonna work. One, two, three, four. Okay, good. Gonna make this a little bit more even. Let's see if this works. Nope. S16, that'll work. This is just to make it even. Take a box, still doesn't work. No one walks there. Shift clicking doesn't work, so you can't do that. Put that in here for now. Okay, what should be the flooring? We'll work on that later. Let's make an axe. There you go. And it's becoming nighttime. We're gonna go mainly chop trees for now. Okay, let's get this. Cause we don't have much wood. Okay. Nah. I hate when you can't reach to the top of it. How much wood? Let's get these ones because, yeah, a place where you can, they're kind of annoying, but I'm not. After this, I'm gonna have to get some oak wood. But yeah. Today we're mainly just walking on the house. This version is buggy. You can see right through the ice. Up here, but not down here. That's weird. But yeah, let's continue. Yeah, can't reach it. Wasted one extra door barrier than I needed to. But I thought that should be good for now. Cause we're not going fancy. Okay. Get that. Well, we're gonna have to make a couple of these. Let's make 8 sets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. With 3 short. Now we'll work on that after this. 1, 2. Oh, dropped it. Okay, we're gonna put that there. Cause I wanna put a light out here. Or should I? I don't know how tall I want this. It is just a starter base, so. Oop. That wall's done. Hate when you hold it down. Yum. How should I break this up? It's 2 that side, 2 that side. There's a 2 block gap here. We could put a door here. And put like a small farm here. Okay, and now for this side, and we can do the same thing, make it symmetrical. 1, 2, 3. I know what I want my house, I know what house I want to make, but that's too expensive. It's gonna be hard to do in this version. Oh. Now that's a weird damage noise. You got a basic area. That's good to walk with. We could smelt some glass to make it look better. For now, let's make some oak doors because we don't have any other variety yet. That doesn't come for a while. You only get 1? I'm gonna need like, yeah, 5. This is running my wood down. Oh, they don't even stack. It'll look better this way. I hate doors don't stack. Gotta do what you gotta do to get it to work. Now I need glass. Hey, can you make stairs upside down yet? No, you cannot. We're gonna have to wait for longer till that can. It's still not nighttime. It's getting there. How's our food going? Going fine so far. I may move it over more to here so I could line up with this. Yeah, I probably will. But for now, it's working. Oh. I think it's dark enough. Yep, it is. There we go. That's one night down. The dog just opened my door. Let's get some sand. Let's make a shovel to make it easier. Just enough sticks. But oh, I can't wait to get to new evolutions. It'll make it a whole lot better. I don't want to make this place look awful, but I'm gonna have to. But, okay. We got that. Let's clean up my inventory a little bit. One, two, three, four. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, let's put this here. Smelt up this iron. It's not the most efficient way of doing it, but it works. Let's work on this door first. Can you not rotate logs yet? No. Ah. I'm just gonna put the corners up for now. They can't rotate them. That is such an aggressive damage noise. I'm gonna break this and just put it over here so I remember to put these here. Also, so we can make fences. Yeah, you get no XP in this one. That farm we made in the last episode, we're gonna have to get rid of it. At least move it over one block. Because I made it before I made the house, which was dumb. So now we're gonna have to move it. Not even by a couple, not big blocks. But it's gonna be fine. Time to make another shovel. That one's already gone. Okay. Put that there. Let's finish this. Okay, that's good. Might as well just destroy it all. I'll just take out it piece by piece by taking out the harvest. One's good to harvest for now. Yeah, because then it make more of a profit. Okay, get these ones now. Okay, now let's get the boundaries down. Probably gonna need more wood, but let's see if I remember how to make a fence. Get a decent amount of wood. Did I make it the wrong way? I'm hoping I made it it's this way. That's a fence gate. How do you make a gate a fence then? What? Pick that up. I sleep through the night. I'm sorting up on my phone. Because you don't have a thing in this one. Actually, I can't. Well, can I? I'm not sure. Let me try. How How make a Minecraft fence gate in 1.2.1 Minecraft? Okay.
Craft planks into sticks. And three, step three, craft the fence gate.
That did not help at all. Just they do not help at all. Yeah, I guess we're not making a fence today. Let's get rid of this. I'll set the fences down once we get a recipe book, cause or once it makes it so I can craft it the way that I know how to. So I'm completely dumb and doing it the complete wrong way. If I am, sorry, because it's been a while since I played. I've been playing GTA often. Okay. This sucks because you can't hold down. Because it's very slow to hold down. It's quicker just to spam click. Pick these things up. Have any dirt on us? Yes, we do. Okay. We're gonna have the fence gate here. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. This block. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 1 block over. I'm gonna have to mine this out, but where's my water? Ha. I should have placed it at a better spot. But at least we don't have to go seed hunting. That's pretty much the entire episode. That was actually the entire episode last time. Gathering seeds because you can't hold it down. Okay. So if we're doing it this way. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Like that. So I know. That's 4. 1, 2. Wait. 2, 3, 4, like that. I can stamp all this. Okay guys, I'm back. I stamped it all so that it actually goes back quicker. Now time to get back to hoeing. 1, 2, 3, 4. If I did this way, it should be this way. Okay. I'm gonna have to trim that grass down over there a little bit. But basically we got this. And we're basically done for the episode. I pretty much just at the end of this had to finish what I did last episode, but it's my fault for being dumb. And yeah, if I wasn't dumb, this would have been easier. Unless, love an asshole. And yeah, next episode we're just going mining. I'm trimming this down so it's a little bit better for when I put the fence in. One last one to do. We are one away. from being perfect, pretty much. Put this up, make it so you can actually play it. Get in there. We ran out. This is why I broke the seeds. I could have left a couple of them planted still, probably. Definitely. But might as well just do it all at once and get the satisfaction of just breaking all the wheat. I also didn't want to calculate at the time how much I needed. Are we gonna have enough to finish this? Surely. Poke the entire field. Should have enough. And it was coming down in a while, but we had enough. Then after this, I'm gonna add water here and put sugar cane here, but that's pretty much it for the episode. So let's get a thumbnail while we're here. There, there's a good thumbnail. Let's get this thumbnail while we do the outro. Yeah, guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, on post notification to get notified when I post the next video. And bye, guys!